this book, I will introduce the book named Charles Webb, and the author name is E.B. White, and the book was from New York, and the genre was a realistic fiction. I haven't read other books about this author, but I have planned to read, but it was all sold out. This book was easy. It was normal, but I read it when I was grade 5. As a plot of development, the plot of this was that the spider named Charlotte have to die for their babies, but pig named Wilbur that didn't have friends, and Charlotte was only the one who wanted Wilbur to be his friend. So Wilbur was really happy, and when he knew that Charlotte have to die, he was really sad. The main problem was that Wilbur has the party, and it was Wilbur's birthday, and it was that time when it was midnight that Charlotte died. So it was really sad for his birthday that he wished that he could celebrate with Charlotte for his birthday. I aim for that the author wrote this book to tell about be kind to your friends and make more friends to not be alone. And one reason I really like this book because I like the how the author wrote this book because it was really sad. I didn't really understand the book when I read it first, but when I watched the movie, it was really sad. So I really like it. It reminds me of my old friend. I would recommend this book to read because when you're sad or if you read this, you get a little happy or